Okay, so this next stretch is called forward neck stretch. It's a basic isolation exercise for the upper trapezius, which is the upper neck region. Okay, so Jasmine, if you stand your feet, so about shoulder width apart, arms by your side, shoulders nice and relaxed. Breathe in. As you breathe out, gently look towards the floor until you start to feel a stretch in the upper neck region. Okay, no forcing or jerking. Can you feel that?
Yeah.
Okay, so when you're ready, you can relax, come out of the stretch. Okay, good. So you'd hold that for 30 seconds, 2 to 3 sets for best results. But remember, always stretch when your muscles are warm after cardio or weights, and never stretch when your muscles are cold.